Fish. There he comes. Oh, he might have been just in the grass. This is why we use 15-pound braid in Florida. Right there, right there. Double hooked. He wasn't coming off. There we go. Woo! First fish of the day. Thank you, buddy. He's warm. That water has to be warm. I'm going to have to give him a toss. Oh, there's a bump. There we go. He's in the grass. About the same size. No, he's a little bigger than the last one. Little bigger. What a pretty bass. Look how yellow he is. How golden. They're skinny, but look how pretty. Man, I love how green they are in this lake. I'm not used to seeing Florida bass so green. Here he goes, guys. Okay, we're coming up to some water. It's kind of a long walk. Looks somewhat shallow. Shallow and grassy. Just throw it on top of the grass. Let's see if I can get something to strike from below. There's one. Itty bitty guy. Oh, that's not a bass. Oh, yeah, it is. Just got him to hit on top water. He was chasing bait out there. I see ya. Look what a cute, nice green. Look at the color. There you go, buddy. Better fish, or it's in the grass. Oh, that's a better fish. Oh, come on out. That's best fish of the day. Best fish of the day. Got him in the gill just a little bit. Best fish of the day. It's heavy. Whoop, there he goes. I'm getting barked at by a dog. Ooh. Water ski man. Another little guy. He hit it like a big fish, though. And hooked himself.
Number 5 of the